Good morning, Patriots. Good afternoon. Oh, developments as they pass. Bill Barr. There's like a lot of stories going on about Bill Barr right now. The main story is he said that there's no election fraud. Now, I noticed something. The same way that the fake news was pushing Biden, is the same way that they're pushing hard on this story about Barr saying that, hey, there's no election fraud. They're really pushing this really hard. And it's very reminiscent of the Biden story. Now, I saw a video from Trump's YouTube page a little earlier, and it was Barr talking about the election fraud that apparently the fake news is saying that he said doesn't exist. So, you know, there's been some speculation that Barr is like a glow stick, or like he's like a Bolton-esque character or something, but this isn't quite vibing with what I see that's actually going on in the political atmosphere right now. I see that the fake news loves to push these stories really hard. They push it relentlessly, and I noticed that the falser it is, the harder they push it. They're pushing an agenda, remember that. They're all pushing an agenda. And there's going to be a certain amount of play, a certain amount of chess moves that we're going to have to watch out for. Hold on a second. So yeah, they're going to push Biden as the president. They're going to push certain patriots as having flipped. What else can we expect from these people? You know, they don't have any integrity. And they love to, and they would love to believe that those of us that have integrity will flip and go to their side, right? Because misery loves company. And these Democrats are miserable because they're losing very badly. But the reason that they're losing is everything that they're doing. Okay. And they realize more than ever, but the only way they can maybe eke out a small victory is to push lies like they have never pushed lies before. And they have been pushing lies this whole time. But I really see it ramping up now. You know, the fake news has been known to clip pieces of what people say and not present the whole story. So, I mean, I saw a little weakness in what they were saying, even at first with Barr. Hold on a second. Yeah, they're definitely gonna push this as hard as they can. They're gonna try to make it look like Trump's appointees agree with them, when really, we're just doing whatever we gotta do to MAGA. Not telegraphing strategy, not doing any of that shit. We're just doing what we gotta do, because action speaks louder than words. Right, so I wouldn't put too much store by I'm gonna say at this point, shit, 99.99% of the articles on Google or even Yandex, I wouldn't put any faith in it, because we know what's already going on. We know what these people will do. We know the lengths they'll go to. We also know the reputation of the people on Trump's team. You know about Bolton, how he was really just a warmonger. We know about Bill Barr. We know about all these other people. So keep the faith, Patriots. The plan is working, and we know the plan is working, because the Democrats have never pumped lies out there like this before. Never. It's never happened on this scale, on this scope, on this level. It's never happened before that they've pushed lies like this. So I'm not gonna give up hope in Barr just yet. You know, I gotta see what he does. I gotta watch his actions, you know, in relation to what the fake news is saying. I'm not gonna take partial clips of what people are saying as the whole truth. And I'm going to read between the lines. Because one thing I noticed about these leftists is as soon as someone from Trump's team says something that sounds like, oh, it's like suspect, like maybe they agree with these leftists, they jump on it. It's like, it's literally just the same thing as in 2016 when Trump would like throw the ball down the hall, like in the Hitler parodies from back in 2016. When Trump would throw the ball down the hall, they would all go herping and derping after it. All slobbering, all eager and all over-eager, premature inauguration and all that shit. It's what they do, man. They're like monkeys slinging doo-doo. So, keep the faith, Patriots. Barr is, Barr is probably running ops. Heard he took a trip the other day. An unexpected trip. So I don't see a lot of movement from Barr, but I see movement. I want to see more movement, okay? Because Sessions had to be like the stealth bomber, right? Because he needed to keep his cover. Barr doesn't have to do that. The only thing Barr has to do is remain impartial and on the side of strictly the law, right? And even so, I know that these people, they hate this country, they hate the law, they hate, you know, they hate this country. But at the end of the day, these people will be brought to heel, because the law, it's the law. Okay, after you inhale, you have to exhale. Doesn't matter if you hold your breath for however long you want to hold it. After you inhale, you gotta exhale, and that's the law. Okay. The law in this country, on this land, on this dirt, on this patch of dirt that's shaped like America, that is America, is the Constitution. And it's time that these people that hate this country, that don't abide by the Constitution, it's time that they learned what it feels like when the law decides enough. Enough. And it's happening. Right now, in Georgia, pretty sure it's Georgia, yeah, Atlanta, Georgia. It started in Gettysburg, and yesterday went, I believe it was to Arizona, yeah. All these battleground states, we know Dominion is exactly what they want. It's a very aptly named company. They wanted Dominion over the people in this country, over me, over you. Shout out James Munder, shout out Santa Surfing. They wanted Dominion over all of us, okay? But they needed our consent. They needed our consent for it. And that's not something that's ever going to happen. I don't give my consent to somebody to rule over me. Okay? That's not something... That's not in my American spirit. So... I'm just basically going to use my barometer off of what the news is saying right now. The fake news, rather, because we are the news. The fake news is saying, oh, Barr agrees with the liberals, Biden is the president, and basically law and order is dead in this country, and America's the laughingstock of the world. Because that's what they really mean. That's what the implications of Biden being president is. It means that Biden is the president, and America is embarrassed in front of the whole world. But we are a nation of laws, and when you break those laws, the Ukraine can't have you, Biden. You gotta die on American soil.